literally out here killing people for 5% of their max HP a cast. And Blizzard is like, yep. That's post-buff, by the way. They, like, doubled the amount of single-target healing for 10-2. That's post-buff. Stupid fucking game.
I should be on Monday night, Charles. Sounds good. I think I need, like, one or two more keys. And, I guess I could tank, like, some 18s.
Yeah, I just want to slam a quick 4, get the 2 vault slots and the quest done. Because I'm still technically looking for a pips. Although I think at this point, I think 6 of 6 hero pips is actually... doesn't beat out my bandolier.
He's on to bigger, better things.
Well, no, like, I don't want to have... I have double active trinkets. I fucking hate it. I hate having bandolier. I want a trinket that just gives me lots of stats.
Oh, that oh, no, that's the melee thing.
Bandolier's the one that you stab the dagger into them.
This classic.
This is classic.
It looks better than regular well.
Just, I'm in an old ass.
I love being able to see all 12 pixels in each tile on the floor.
Hey, I'll have you know, that texture's probably like 720 pixels long before it repeats, bro.
Yeah, you're right.
I have 100%ed Westfall, and, well, I've 100%ed the quests that are not underleveled in Westfall. I've actually 100%ed Duskwood. I've done literally every part of every quest in Duskwood. Now we're on the Menethil Harbor. We're slowly getting there. We're being square.
Yeah.
What did you want to do, Cody? You got Charles, that's a Valorant angle, yeah? Uh-huh.
Okay.
You gotta get back into the game before the Outlaw and Icebox come back in, I think it's 2 days?
2 days, yeah.
I guess it's Tuesday, so Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, probably. Tragic. The Outlaw is...
disgusting.
Exactly as, like, unimpactful as you'd expect. Because you have to, like, somehow figure out that they're buying light shields to then buy the Outlaw, to then go for body shot, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
like, but there's a lot of steps.
I mean,
but...
it's a sniper rifle that fires faster than...
Oh, barrel!
It fires, like, as fast, if not faster, than the, what the fuck is the sniper rifle we have right now? Not the op, yeah, the fucking baby one.
Marshall?
Yeah, it fires, like, as fast as the Marshall.
It fires faster because it has the two things.
Yeah, so
and you don't have to unscope.
Yeah, so you just hit one heady, one body, and it's the same result. Except you kill people with full armor. And then if it's not full armor, then the one body just kills them. And it has a 5-player pen. You can,
I have seen that.
And they kill through walls. It fucking does 108 damage to the body through walls.
I mean, yeah, it's a sniper. It's high pen.
Like, Jesus. Theo saying stupid shield is so good in the background.
I have fucking Black Market Vandal and Ion Vandal in my shop right now.
I'm like pretty bricked up for these skins coming out.
Oh, yeah,
they really outdid themselves this time. I think most skins, when I see them free, whatever, I'm like, oh, that's pretty bad. And then I see a game, I'm like, okay, I can fuck with it. Dude, I'm fucking with these skins now. They're not even out, and I'm fucking with these skins. They're insane.
I'm 100%. Like, I won't grab them day one. Actually, no, fuck that. I definitely will grab them day one. Because I was going to say I'd wait for my paycheck because my paycheck has a little bonus on it. buy the bundle and then when the bonus hits, put it back and replace it.
Wait, what are the skins? I've seen the skin
Vandal.
And the knife? But what are the guns?
Vandal, Marshall. Those are the only two people who've shown online. Or not
Vandal,
Marshall, Sheriff. Those are the only two
and
people
knife.
Have. Is it only those three?
That is all I have seen personally.
Yeah, those are the only ones that I've seen videos of on Twitter.
I want to say there's an op. But no way they go that mainstream with a skin line. Like the full mainstream suite?
Let me see. I got you. Let me do my magic.
I don't even know the name of the skin line. So, like, I can't even.
Kuronami. Here it is. Leaked set. It is Sheriff
Marshall
Vandal Spectre.
Oh, that's what that gun is. I was actually staring at the last one trying to figure out what it is.
Wait, that's such a good
is
this a bundle moment?
It's $100.
The bundle is a 9,500 point bundle.
I think it's more expensive than the
it's
Dragon Skins or.
It's as expensive as the
I mean, they went way above and beyond with the skins. There's different music, by the way, for the four variants. So you can not only pick your color, but you also can be influenced by the music.
And when the player turns into the water orb, you can shoot the water orb and it explodes.
Yeah, it starts fucking raining, but only outdoors. They actually programmed in ceilings for a skin finisher.
One of the creators, when they were doing the content creator matches, showing off the skin line and the new sniper, somebody fucking activated it, and they're like, oh shit, they got the UK finisher going on. And they're like, nah, I guess one of the guys on his team was like a British fucking YouTuber. He's like, nah, bro, you can't say that, that's fucked, mate.
Must up? Do I play Valorant? No, don't dodge. I have to update the game. And I'm trying to find. Trying to find the end. It is not working.
Bro, have you seen the range on her turret
yeah,
now?
It's fucking awful. It's so bad.
KJ's turret is now a 90-degree vision
yes,
range in front of her.
When you're the enemy player, it shows you the vision cone in front of the turret.
And Deadlock's going crackhead. Her stun is
yeah.
Basically frame one, because duh. I don't know why it took like a second and a half to activate.
Yeah, her stun is gonna be nuts. Her fucking wall is.
Well, her stun will be usable-ish. I mean, it's still if you're quiet, it doesn't activate.
Yeah.
You can also pick it up now, so you can actually like move it to the other side, and they don't push you, or like you know, pick it up, drop it mid, and then rotate. And now, of course, her wall is—it's actually comically long. It looks so fucking silly.
Ridiculous. It can block the entirety of top mid on Breeze.
Yeah, it is fucking silly. That shit does not need to be like that, but
no.
I mean it does.
Oh, defense first, GG.
And of course, her fucking her snare orb now covers like an entire site that was already live right now. And you have to get rid of the net. It doesn't time out eventually.
Dark close.
Icebox, I forget. Oh, pushing B was nicer. They didn't change A at all, did they? It was still just mid and B.
Yeah,
like
A got
can you charge
changes.
Stun and then not shoot it?
Yeah.
Okay, have it ready if they dart me. But also, like, don't use it. There.
called him out on trying to plant default, and I stalled it and I blew him up, apparently.
The stun was late, unfortunately.
It was late. I didn't realize that. Now we just do the same thing on B, though. They'll make noise B, they'll be like, oh, okay, he's a player.
You think they're going to be?
That's round two, they always everybody alternates.
Everybody?
Everybody alternates. Yep, they're here. You're not here, though.
No, we have a trap, though. Just don't know anything but the smoke. Alright, we're out, lane.
She actually killed me, and no one else shot her. Oh my god. Both out. Back main.
He's one shot.
He's one? Dude! Alright, now we run it back A. I don't have a gun, so you have to carry me. But we picked up like three full on rifles off of them.
It was two vandals and a specter.
Can you sell that?
Sell that? You wanna our half of the map is bonusing?
We are bonusing. It's late. He's done. Flash. Nice.
I did.
Fuck. I whiffed on the fucking boom bot. I can't use the Spectre.
Degenerate character. We don't have.
Your flash didn't hit, like. People that were that would have been like peeking up above.
I mean, I can't flash them actually.
Jump spot mid, Charles.
Was really nobody lying.
Mid.
He's hit twice.
Ellie tucked behind.
Bro, I picked up Omen's Vandal, it literally had 8 total bullets left. Dude had been spamming at A main so much. What if I actually run it back B and hard call them on B again? I already had a Vandal. I don't know if anybody didn't buy.
Okay, we're stacking B.
We're stacking KJ site.
Yeah, this is troll.
No, don't worry, trust.
Oh, they're here.
Yep, they're here.
I'm ready for when they walk out.
Yep, I'm stunning off bot. Stunning on contact. And I would imagine they're still pushing here. I'm gonna play anti-erasal defense stairwall.
Two mid.
Window, window, heaven. Wow, she actually wasn't even attempting to cap yet. Oh, you stepped.
Fucking hit her 37.
10T.
I can't believe with 10 seconds left, she actually just didn't even try to plant safe.
In a jump spot.
Is she even out? Is she logs? Oh, because there was a smoke there. You got farmed by our omen smoking it. That's our side. Yeah.
Good fucking job, Goody.
That's technically our op, so I don't know if you want to go pick it up, because someone on our team bought it, but...
in the trash.
I would, yes, I would much prefer that our team don't have op, and their team don't have op.
God, that felt so bad for them. They fucking flashed me, I killed the Phoenix ult, and then Jet smoked the ledge, and as I was jumping into it with the Bucky, and their whole team was in this fucking alleyway.
Yeah, I know, I stunned three of them right there, and then I was like, wait, how did you not kill him? You were right there, and then I saw on the map that there was a smoke, and I was like, oh, I see.
When I swung out of the smoke, and one pumped Jet and somebody else.
Phoenix, both 80. Both out.
Can go get B main ult orb and save. CT.
Playing defense on me, fucking post round. Left and right, one step one.
Wine. When are you, Charles? It's a freebie.
I think the funniest thing about YB bot frag, it's unraged, is that last round and this round, the jet is bot frag lobby.
they're always ready for this stun. You wanna just come up here, or do you wanna play? Let's just play mid actually. Can you make some noise?
Make sure to make noise.
When are you?
A lot of ability usage for unrated, if I'm being honest. Well, the 1v5, bro, why'd you try to win? It's unrated.
Yeah, imagine playing Jet and then thinking you're gonna run your mouth in unrated.
Oh, you
got
the Bible, Charles.
I started trying way harder, I'm not gonna lie.
He's unknown.
Kevin.
Give me the fight.
Bro, he doesn't flash low and then peek? Come
on. that slow.
That's the same ult she's had since like round 3, right? I don't think she's used it, has she?
She used it 2 rounds ago.
Okay. Top mid, careful. Top mid, actually, sorry. They have cat, careful tree.
I still have bomb cat tree.
Hey, main.
We have 3 here.
Yep, pushing out mid.
Right. Coming to me. Smoke at me.
No, he's not, dude. He was flash too. He was about to be. I had a flash coming right there.
the jet classic.
What's a sheriff?
Man's just twirling his knife and just gets fucking.
Let me buy for you, Omen. Just full of shields. Hell yeah, brother. Raises left, or she left back right. I'm just gonna stay here.
Yeah.
She never goes B. I guess she figured I had better odds of making it through the KJ util.
Oh.
Bro, your 4 teammates died mid. Your 4 teammates died mid.
Imagine raging this hard, losing on ascent attack. I'm opping.
Careful, Jet and Razor right there.
Dead.
Wait, they missed your ult. Unreal.
He was main with ult. To the other side, I'm going to retreat. Peeking in the pre-fired him! Dude, holy shit, he got so farmed.
Proud of you.
I pre-fired, so then he fucking peeked into the second pre-fire. Oh, dude, 3 clean, 1 tap heads! Holy shit. What are the odds that we don't want to run?
Against these clowns?
It's these clowns? Yeah, they would never be good at defense. Trust.
What's up? Are you awake?
I expect
Oh. Yeah. Yeah. And it's like a lot of. I think it's kind of inconvenient for you to go with the Ubering and driving to her house and everywhere. And then if you want to leave early too. And that's. And then overstimmed and. Did you like talk to anyone other than Maddie while there?
We won pistol rounds so hard that once they pick up rifles, it's over. That's how it works, you know?
Yeah.
No, that's how. What the fuck is the meme? Oh, that's how Mafia works.
You're quiet.
I got upgrade potential. I'm baiting all of
them. You want a malt? You want ice cream, but you're cold. Oh. I am probably gonna play Valorant with them for a bit. But. If you want to do Minecraft things later, we can do that too. I'm probably only going to play Valorant for like an hour or so. That's when they peaked out. I don't want to play it too much.
Dude, I
on Discord, I think everything with the green check mark I added. And it does work, so that's cool. I don't even know where to start, but it's kind
of. I stunned her somewhere. Lately, I've been tight. That was spawn, I think.
Yeah.
Dude.
Mars and they're round and you get put in.
So over.
He turbo wrapped him under heaven, dude. That's so good.
He played it so bad. Nice try.
Why even clutch though? It's unrated.
Is there anything else? Did you just send me a RAR when they're in video? Also, kind of annoyed because
I have 9 plus DMs from 2 people. Yeah, they heard me say milkies and they're like, Mark, what the fuck, I got a DM about you.
We should run that co-op versus AI, because it's fucking fun.
Can you smoke Cubby?
Oh, Jet buys, that's crazy.
You're in a fake mid-presence. Flash, ready? These guys are fighting. They're stacked.
I could alter.
80 jet? Oh my god.
She was already barrel stuffing you, so she barrel stuffed me.
After we were fighting for fucking Phoenix Reyna, I think Jet was also here for like 20 seconds. Ray's fucking peeked at it. I fucking lost it, dude.
Mark, I suggest you buy something smaller.
B mid split.
Looks like the Vandal is slightly thinner than the Phantom.
So over for me.
Ooh. Oh.
Game 140.
Phantom classic.
Goddamn Phantom. Shit ass weapon. Oh, it's our Jet who's trolling me by buying that shit this late into the damn game. Y'all still have to buy something smaller?
Yeah, I only have 28.
Well, you call it a no buy. I know. The fuck?
Zero help.
Hey, I shot at it twice, but I'm using the sheriff. I've never done damage to a champion with the sheriff.
We got catwalkers.
There's like three catwalk. I'm just gonna leave. There's two mid. I think there was one right here even.
What an insane plant.
Two are already out.
We'll get him next game.
We got our three for this half. And they have rifles.
But we have rifles now. Thoughts?
They have like rifles.
Lead apes.
Defender rifles are more important than offense rifles. When you're hit with a 9-3.
I have to tell this person where to smoke. Unfortunately, even when I call like B split, there's no mid smoke.
I just wish our Jet wouldn't sprint right at the start. You and me need to like sit mid the whole round because they just like 5-man rotate. Perfect timing.
That blind wasn't even good. He's blinded.
Mid cat.
No one's holding that shit, motherfucker. No, it's flash either. At least they're behind
Jen. I think we just slam our head into A until we win.
Stun here is fine. Can you smoke him in?
What the fuck is he smoking?
Keep holding.
Oh, he did the bad smoke. He's in the smoke jet, I believe.
What? Okay.
On the bomb.
Yeah, let me know what you want to do. Okay. All of the above. I feel like your energy levels are kind of low, so I don't know.
Op on other site has to rotate to I was only negative against their raise. F. I got raised.
Oh, go get food and then we'll talk. Okay. Who?
Charles. How much do I care about winning this? I like 50% care about winning.
75.
Oh, you can join.
75. I'm saying you're 75. I'm gonna be dead for the entire game. I'm gonna alt tab to play Minecraft, and you're gonna have to tell me when we respawn. What are you talking about? Yeah. Wait, you can buy the whole battle pass? Is that what this is? No. What is this new credit? This is new currency.
Oh, that's the earning champs currency.
Kingdom credits.
That can also go towards cosmetics.
Okay. So I need 8k to buy a champion. I like this. But this is so much better.
And if you're playing the game, you'll unlock the new champ for free.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fucked, but
Mark has a $100 profile icon.
That's probably right. I don't know if that's your skin line or not. It doesn't look like a skin line.
Nah, but it looks like a...
It might just be Battle Pass. It's probably a skin
line. I mean, it's probably just the Battle Pass, right?
And correct, I would have had to pay $100 for whatever skin line bundle. For every death I have more than kills, I have to do 5 push-ups. Ooh, honestly, you're not going to be doing that.
Hey. Shotgun kills. I have it on stream, so it's official. Wait, Neptune's... I'll do... You can shotgun the entire game, and I can frenzy the entire game.
Frenzy the entire game, at least by a stinger or some rounds.
No, it's Frenzy Spectre gameplay. Oh. I like own less than there are in the game now.
Yep, no value team comp,
Let's go. I should have just played KJ.
It's you see it in ranked a lot, it's fine. Like, you won't ever see it in pro play, but ranked is another beast entirely.
See, they have the most meta team comp of online. Well, like, also. Toad 24. Oh. You're level 266, so our levels don't matter. No, it's just streamer mode. It has AI hacks. AI. Yeah.
He just made some fresh bread that just came out of the oven.
Okay. Toaster gameplay. I'd like to say it's me, but
I hope this kid is a fucking child. The name add me on Snap.
Save wide join.
Yeah,
one of the Battle Pass icons was just joy, but it like, didn't work right. Wow. Wait, okay, how do I increase my FOV? This is... How do you... Yeah, it's fine.
We are defending.
Nope.
You just mean you bought the second one? Okay. Let me know fucking what. I heard spike mid. Pushing out. Toxins going up. Dude, Chamber was just sitting here holding the push? Bro, they're actually turbo sweating. They're
okay.
They're playing default and norms. Jesus Christ, bro.
Yeah, I know. There you go. Thank you.
You have to prep that shit too. Oh, we got the crackhead one.
Yeah, you want no vision, man?
Yeah, the perfect crackhead one. Can't see anything. Oh, I had already bought a ghost, so I can't force. No shot. There's one A short. There's one C.
Oh, you should have killed him. Last player
standing. They're not even pushing, he's like waiting.
Why did I heal? They never peek out of their own smoke. I'm just trying to die to bomb, to be honest. One of them has to ego me, right?
Sky is. I hit Sky for 26.
I think if you get two and then you live is even fine.
So they've been full default, by the way, I think every round. They just put, they have like two people here, they have like here and here, and then two chambers sit too long. After you peek it. Don't worry, Jet is in the least useful spot in the game.
Spike planted. Poison's off.
Oh, that's mid.
I got wall banged through two vaults. Did you see that? They were even so they were shooting at Nick, and I got wall banged through this wall, standing right here.
Jet right here, so free. Reload. Enemy
Need the Vandal.
Dude, Chamber actually just decided to not peek until I push. Why would you even have somebody fucking flank there? You goon. Oh, that's right, he's got perfect econ. That's right.
You want to play? Let's play.
He's C long watching. He always watches flanks, now he's just watching bomb.
One enemy remaining.
You can just ult him and it silences him. He doesn't have his
distraction.
Or his gun, so he has to have an actual vandal. Dude, imagine ulting and you don't even get to use the gun at all. Goated. He's goated. He's got the defuse. Could have given me a chance to blow
him.
Alright guys, we didn't give him a chance. Wait, actually, could you buy me a... Oh, it's a rando.
Wait, dispatch.
I'm smoking that. Yeah, that's fine. She shot me... When I say so far through the wall, I mean so far through the wall. That shit came not even through the wood, and it says no wall bang.
Watch
out.
That was still new. Okay, right side. Easy.
He's going right side.
No fucking way,
man. You almost got KP. I think you blinded someone, right? You blinded the planter? And then this guy was just there.
Thank you. feels so slow compared to like.
Spike planted. Let's see. They'll have at least one watching flank.
Definitely heard me fall.
I hate Reynold so fucking. If I could toggle Reynold to just be infinite healing, my Reynold win rate would go up.
Okay, they're both on back.
They're both there because they have both. You just have to attack it. Far enough, but you didn't physically move far enough away from the bomb. Because you walked in an L.
They push grudge at all?
I don't think they've ever gone anyone grudge right now. You've been hit once or twice from garage. Brim like slow pushes garage.
Okay, I was gonna like. So I know they come out. They're running around at B.
One enemy remaining.
He's back.
Oh, we got two matches. GG.
Got him.
Oh, you actually got him. I didn't even have to like tap.
Here.
1, 2, 3. 2.
No distraction. I almost died. That was scary. There's bulk grudge.
One enemy remaining. Spike down C.
39 number.
Seconds left.
I'm gonna swap to a Vandal. Push to the garage right now. Be able to be. Oh, jet 40.
Planting on B. It's fake for sure. Spike planted. What?
Could have planted safe.
I guess.
Cover going out.
Definitely don't plant default in this.
Dude, you just mixed them up so hard. You walked through your smoke. Never mind. Evaporated. So I buy a new op? I reintroduce an operator into the ecosystem?
No.
Oh, that's my crouch.
This is stinky hours, right? That's when you buy it. You should get me or someone to buy for you, cutting their free people then.
They're not ready for this.
No? Right there.
Spike planted.
Hit jet in the head. I have a friend of these, so I'm not pushing.
She's already pushed into garage.
Wait, is this a 5 stack?
Focusing. Nope.
No.
You want to play? Let's play.
One enemy
remaining. Last player standing. Right, sorry, I missed the shot. I didn't click fast enough.
Making cover.
Clutch. My cursor was on its head and
he didn't click.
It's interesting that it's not just like a continuous kill zone that's just like, is there a player here?
Well, that's why it's like you can dismiss and then the dismiss ends and you die.
If it only will do it once.
Yep, but it only does.
Do you want wall once you cross into A?
Yeah, big flank watch. They're gonna run after you.
Full noise game. Can you go?
Little garage.
Him.
30 seconds left.
Oh yeah, you hold down W and left click.
That was close.
It happened again and again and again and again.
Stinger?
Oh yeah, we do the stinger force and then we all use plastics to shoot the doors.
That's not a classic. Got her. Oh, I didn't look up. I should have killed him.
Last player standing.
Right there. Yeah,
right
there.
No way. Yeah, be a shadows traveling.
Never reload the shotgun, by the way. Silent from here on out.
Thirty seconds left.
Anywhere. close right.
All headshots.
All headshots! That's right!
The goat is back.
If you don't know what your plan is, how can the chamber possibly know what your plan is?
Bamba! Holy smokes.
That's my only idea.
If you're in a clutch, by the way, Nick, you're gonna tell me what to do and it'll work every time. Toxins going
up. Show me a target.
Obviously, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, so I think that gives me an advantage.
They are spamming through.
Alright, I'm pushing out C with Jet.
Toxins going up. One enemy remaining.
Where's the enemy?
On my thing.
Where do we... Okay, so wait. I'm gonna redo AWOL because they shot at AWOL and we didn't play AWOL. So now we're going AWOL. Or they pre-player B me. Oh, I didn't kill her, she's close. Thank you.
One enemy remaining.
I killed one short. Second one unknown. He was near enough to smoke, so probably B. I'm watching flank. He never stopped moving and hit 12 consecutive bullets with the classic. He didn't even pick up my gun. He kept his bucky. He kept his bucky, dude. Holy shit.
He finally asked it. What the fudge? They pushed in and looked left. I wasn't expecting to be shot at from behind like that.
I'm always gonna be caught with my pants down here. There's no way.
Ooh, I'm dead.
140.
run here. They're on site, bring me 140.
One enemy remaining.
Hang back at 140.
Last on bomb.
His bullet didn't even hit him. What is that clipping? Is brimstone just bigger than everyone else?
There will be a jet or a sky. There has been a jet or a sky every round. You're just ulting like frame one, like over here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Or are you gonna wait half a second?
The run out.
They fell for it.
I hit her 80. I can't believe she actually like knew you had ult and didn't play.
Panda, Charles.
That's your peeker with me. Peeker with me. Come, turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around. You have the shooter in window now.
Last player standing. Spike down. C.
Sorry there.
One enemy remaining.
Three down. Oh, she was so slow on the rotate, she was behind you.
That's to be expected, I think. Yeah, that's to be expected, I think.
Imagine being the second kill that Reyna gets.
Wait, if I vote FF, I have more kills than Mark.
No, I deleted the real match, not the highlights.
Fuck, it's not gonna highlight when I fucking died. No. No. Go back, go back, go back, go back.
Man, now I have to get out of bed.
It's working.
I'm gonna grab a plate of food while we wait. Yo.
That sky was good.
Create and share videos with everyone. Did you clip this on Discord, Panda? What's the clip for? Panda, what is this? Needed to grab food.
Which one's split, by the way? Is that the one with Sage Wall mid or teleporters?
Sage Wall mid is split.
What?
They're not homogenous, they're never.
We got the Gecko Harbor.
We got the Gecko Harbor. Dude, I played pre buffed deadlock, so
oh, Gecko Harbor.
Hey. No walking this entire game, only sprint.
I like Sage Deadlock.
I need food.
So you won't be able to wall the entire map.
Yeah, but Deadlock is Urgot.
But the entire map
what that
wall.
Statement means, to be honest.
No, Iso is Mordekaiser. Deadlock is has Urgot ult.
Oh, yes, that is true. Have
it bounces but once always, so you have to like bounce it off something, but if you get your geometry right, it's fucking broken.
Oh, is it an insta kill?
No, it kills them in, but like they get reeled into the open, if you have no advantage, which you should, you just fucking kill
it
them.
Puts you in a, it puts the enemy in a cocoon and pulls them towards you. Their teammates can break the cocoon, and then they just are a guy with no gun for like 3 seconds, so you just shoot him to death anyway.
The cocoon has a good bit of health. Like, if the teammates don't have a rifle to shoot it with, it's not gonna
it's
break.
It's over. Yeah, it's over.
Yeah, like, anything other than, like, a rifle buy, like, it's...
Oh, it's over for Nick and Vit. It's over.
You
told
me
like
round one pistol, deadlock, oh.
Leroy Jenkins? I didn't really check last match, which is probably honestly similar rating.
Cookies and creaming.
Hell yeah.
Face our death. Wait, are you still good or bad?
They're normal for what you're used to. That's what you get, the normal panda.
It's so weird to offend it.
Wait, my trips are still shit right now. No, I have shit trips!
I'm just gonna wall mid and that's it.
I'm gonna
ring
A. Let's see if this works. Playing a fucking meme ass character.
I think that would work.
It's B or mid. I don't know which one. I'm coming.
With you. I'm
playing anti-flash though. Oh. That's your clone? Yes.
He's stalling for a time. I'm leaving, to be entirely honest.
Yeah.
Like, it's super obvious. When she stayed back for that second peek.
One enemy
that's
remaining.
Done.
Last player standing.
I have only like 60 FPS right
now.
No charges left.
Once you turn on a second.
That's big heaven.
Wait, yeah. Four? No, I pressed two. I pressed it when I... Yeah. That was actually a good call, Hannah. It's like new. I could just click fast. Yep, that's four on A.
This is your own alt knight though. There's no way
no.
Fucking main roster on alt sucks at that.
This is Einar.
This is Einar.
Oh, it's Einar!
Yeah,
okay,
wait.
Yeah.
Into Smolderon Prog.
I feel so bad for this ISO. I ran out of mouse space, so I just ran to the left so my cursor was on him.
Fun fact.
Hannah, give me my frenzy. No. No guns.
One enemy remaining.
You know where
we're going? I think it's internet lag. I'm gonna assume AFK and donate a rifle. Sounds good.
Okay. Where should I sit? I'll just sit here. And up.
Come on, little.
Didn't see anyone free fire.
Dang it. So close.
First bullet had all three kills. Dude, hit the round three rifle toggle. I still don't get MFs who
but have perfect accuracy with rifle. Isn't the ghost like the same accuracy? Yeah, like the ghost is the same fucking accuracy. The sheriff is literally the same accuracy.
Jets already in heaven. Be heaven.
Rain, it was B main.
Planted. Jets hit 105.
Can y'all see how low my FPS is?
Yeah. It's glitchy.
Bomb explodes in 5 seconds.
You got a triple here. Easy.
Oh, they ran away.
Five stuff. Ka-ching. Close. Grrr. Done. Yeah. So that means that the rain is actual strat where she was sitting in garage looking at sight with you still out. Because she fucking reaction times me throwing noise into fucking blind.
Watching mid this round, by the way. I wanna get.
Deadlock hold.
Sub over here. Right there. Nothing there. Come on, there's a gecko.
Reloading. Two and three.
Is on me, by the way. I walled it so he shouldn't be able to do it.
He might have already had his thing over.
No, he didn't, because he was running towards.
Spike down B.
Okay.
Was that? Oh, okay.
Go B. Walls up.
Yeah, I'm trying to watch mid.
30 seconds left.
Which is pretty doomed.
One enemy remaining.
Oh, there's an op here. Could be heaven. What? For you.
No, I've watched my remote.
I'm gonna watch spawn.
She's the AFK.
10 seconds
right?
Left.
You're right.
Yeah.
I don't want a rat using a vandal, sadly.
My god. Head body.
Head body head body.
It sounds like a song. We should make a remix.
It's you and me.
Chant, it's me.
That might be the funniest shit anyone has ever said, Amanda.
Oh, he gooned himself. Yeah, just.
Last player standing.
I'll make noise.
Your flash is invisible until it hits a wall and bounces out.
Dude was like locked in on exactly head height there. Jesus Christ.
And he's the guy with the clone that walks forward in a straight line.
Yes.
It used to be that, I mean, technically it's always been that if you're blue, he can see you, but it used to be that when he was near you, he was nearsighted. So, like, relevant information. Now it's just like, I don't know, he's like anywhere on the entire map. Good luck, soldier.
So, the Yoru mind game is to be Yoru and to walk forward in a straight line.
They're not here, they didn't shoot my wall.
One might be up mid in vents. Yep. They have vents.
God dang it. Remove. They're pushing out Grudge. Watch them.
I did not realize you meant A side at first. I'll go in first. Healing.
Nothing there. Target spotted A. You got this, Panda. I told you Panda got it. I'm the original Wandance with the hashtag two steps. Oh, that's people. I knew that was gonna happen, but I figured it was spray and pray.
One of them's there.
130 on the gothy boy. Or 120.
Other direction.
I have. Well.
Like, they were so unprepared for that shit.
Nick. Wall this way, wall out this way. If they make sound, if you make sound, just use your wall. The wall that pushes. Okay. Watch out, you're gonna push on. I'm so dead. 120.
Spike down.
Does he get his health back when he uses his ult? Okay.
I didn't know he was garage, because I heard mid, so I ran mid.
Yeah, I'm gonna heal. Got one. We just flank, play slow. Do you think they go? I'll sit here again. Oh, I did it. I pulled a. We're slow. I got one. I don't think I tagged him. Oh, I don't. How does the tornado work? I'm gonna be spawn killed. I'm not gonna flash right. So
you don't need to flash this first corner. Yeah, we're walling across. If you can over there. If you can get the wall on heaven, that's hot. That's fucking hot. Walls up.
Reno. What am I watching? No frenzy moment. Did you get the frenzy there?
Damn raise, but it only hit 87, so even though she bought.
I'm going back to Frenzy. We're going mid. They are running through ropes. They're actually just full pushing me on mid. Take it. No. They're still mid. Hey, there's three here. Yeah. On mid. Wind vents. Mark, that's something I would expect out of me, but not you. I'm gonna see if they push me again. I'll see if they push me again. Yeah, Panda, what if you shoot B without dying? There's still one on ropes, I think. Fudge, right side. Wow. I don't know, are we saving? What are we doing? Yeah. They sprayed.
I can't believe that she was that far pushed out. Raise 110.
Sprayed again.
There's at least three on Panda. Maybe. There went Vex. Who's next?
Jet is tagged. There's two. One on the ground, one up. Yuri's on me. I told you, Frenzy is better.
Thank you.
Where was that from?
Mid. What is he, invincible? Let me just make noise and well, on the other side. Boom.
Dude, actually, I heard two different TPs that apparently were both fake and rotating off day to help the team. That's actually crazy. The second one, I was like, oh, obviously the second one's real. I got so fucked. You don't want to care.
Just 1.5 mid. One just dropped. One. Mid. Crying, cry stuff.
There was one up top, and of course the shotgun, so I'm leaving. Dude, Euro flash being like a 6 second flash is so obnoxious.
Yeah, I'm giving you the bomb, and then run it, be main, respawn.
There's someone over here, I think.
There's one left. Oh, he just shot you in the head.
It's you and me.
I just shot through your body, and they all missed.
I don't know if I have ever expected the opponent on Spike. He shoots one bullet and then he immediately looks away. Like, he knew you were there and he knew his free fire hit. He was just on about his thing.
Nobody clears fucking default like that.
Nobody clears default. No, that's what I was saying. I'm not literally one. fuck I got turbo farm. First bullet, right in my head.
But he got blinded.
One behind Panda.
Last player standing.
Bro, you got like 8 hit markers and he didn't die. Holy fuck, the Spectre.
I did just like, what the heck, hands when I died. I honestly just thought he died, so I was like, the frenzy when I had that kill. I'm pushing with my ult. Frenzy's been demoted. Spectre's been demoted. That's so much shooting. Well. That's so dumb. He like waits until the blind goes away to shoot.
Dude, they know where you are. Iso has hacks. He's calling it out.
I have to aim crotch, I have to aim crotch.
One enemy remaining.
Oh, I can't believe I aimed crotch.
I have the spike.
I can go mid again. This is my last game, so I'm just gonna play out.
Mentioned they were pushing me. I just got flashed for days. Oh, they're probably gonna. I'm betting they're gonna push A this time.
There's one heaven. On B. I have to go. Oh, you won.
One
What did you see? This way. I hit him. He's not in the head.
I can see what their beef push looks like. I mean, I actually can't spawn.
Ow.
This is how you know if they're cheating. Spawn camp.
Okay, I go mid. They expect me mid, so. One ropes.
They started here again.
That's a fake. Hey, he's on the left. He's on the left. Oh, shit.
There's three here.
Careful now. No, it's Nick, not.
And Donatello.
Ooh. Oh, that was me.
I am done with Valo. That wasn't horrible. After the first game.
this TFT except animal mode?
Yeah. Super auto pets, they might call it.
Upside down abs. What does the ice block thing do?
It freezes it, so it keeps it over to the next round.
Why didn't you freeze the other camel so it can combine?
I could. I don't know if I want it in my comp yet.
Okay, okay.
Bye.